say that communication is like medication. That the right words heal, the wrong words kill. Essentially, we try to draw an analogy around communication and why it's important. Communication is important because if you don't communicate, you will retaliate. When you bottle up things, you are going to eventually retaliate. And the world I said has been brought to its knees because people are not communicating. People bottle up emotions. The consequence of that again is that when you bottle it up for so long, when you eventually let it out, oftentimes you are either overreacting, as it's described, or you're reacting in a way that takes away the context of your reaction from where it is. For example, you tell somebody this is what you did 5 years ago, and they say, you mean for 5 years you've been bearing this? You must have a bad heart. Meanwhile, the issue on ground has not been resolved. What is now the issue is how you have allowed that issue to linger. Had you communicated at the initial stage, no one would have been able to hold on to it as an offensive action. But take it from me. It is not immediately a matter happens that you are able to communicate it. Bring your emotion under control. Because sometimes when things happen immediately and you communicate it the way you feel, you might go overboard again. So you need a little bit of wisdom here. Put reason before decision. Take your time. Make sure you're in control of your emotion before you communicate. Just make sure that you are in control. We'll be right back.